In this video, you will get to know about the best Excel app for Android phones and tablets. I will tell you how to download and install an official Microsoft Excel app for Android for free. In our daily routine, most of the times we do not have access to our personal or official computers as we do not carry our personal computers with us all the time. Excel is one of the most important applications for almost every sort of jobs and businesses. And sometimes we need to check and make important Excel files on our mobiles. For example, if you need to check daily progress report while discussing daily progress with the client, or make and submit daily report to your bosses while away from your office. All such functions can be easily done through MS Excel app in your Android devices. For this purpose, I will tell you step-by-step procedure to download and install the Excel app for Android devices. I will give you the link of official Microsoft Excel app in this video to download this app. But let me first give you a short orientation of Excel app for Android. It is a free app and the best Android spreadsheet app which works in a similar fashion as on any other personal computers. Here are some basic Excel functions. You can do calculations and apply formulas as per your requirements. You can create tables. Even you can create graph and analyzes the data on Android Excel spreadsheet app. There are many Excel apps that are available online, but we use and recommend you to use the official Microsoft Excel app, which is perfectly reliable and free as well. So now we are going to download and install Microsoft Excel for Android. The first step is to open Play Store in your Android device. The second step to search Microsoft Excel app in the search bar. Now you can see the official Microsoft Excel app with the app named as Microsoft Excel Create and Edit Spreadsheets. The last step is to tap the install button to start downloading and installation. It will take few seconds or minutes depending on your internet speed. Once downloading and installation is done, you can see the icon of Microsoft Excel in your device. You can now open it, and once you open it, you will see the option to insert your email address in case if you want to access your work from any other device, anywhere, anytime. If you don't want to access online, you can simply tap on sign in later. I'm going to skip this part. Here you can see an option to open new file. Just tap it. Now you can just tap on blank workbook so you can get an Excel spreadsheet on Android device to do your daily task. I hope you find this video useful. Please like this video and subscribe our channel for other helpful videos. The link to download official Microsoft Excel app is given in the description of this video. Please give your feedback in the comments section.